Esta noche tengo.
Esa noche les voy a enseñar que yo soy un rey, que yo soy el güey que nadie se quiere meter con. Yo soy el don, el más cabrón de todos. Voy a ser el más tóxico en mi familia. Like I said, I'm gonna show you that I'm a K to the A to the N to the G. And you don't wanna mess with me, what's the step gonna be? Unless you tryna face it with me, run away against me and coming for nothing. I'm tryna be something, kinda like Tony Montana, except I won't be selling, no, yeah, yo. And your mad respect to Al Pacino, he's a king for real. Second verse, here we go.
Esta noche tengo.
What I will be doing though, slaying all these motherfuckers that are trying to come at me with the weakest verses. I'm gonna tell you something real quick. There's a little piece of advice from the boy Short Legs. You better be careful with what you say. Any shit and hate that you throw at me, it'll be returned right back at you. 10 times more harder on your face. I know I'm only 16, but believe me when I say that I'm pretty good at making it this. I'm not as good as Eminem, but I don't know how this shit works. I'm gonna totally scar you and verbally abuse you with the lyrics I spit at you. And one last thing before I leave, so you don't get it mixed up, homie.
Esta noche tengo.
I'll make sure to make you bleed. I'll make it easy and head start ringing. And just know when that happens, it'll be a sign that I'm nearby. Don't even bother to start looking for where I am. You can't see me, even with 20/20 vision. Or while I'm all up in your face, I'm invisible, indestructible, unpredictable, rhythmical, lyrical, and just overall powerful.